turn your snout up at me in my throne room. A most wise decision, doggy. Finster, what do we have in the way of collars? Maybe a nice choker will help the commander remember his place.
Go ahead and try it. Please.
That's enough, Rita. We come before you today because the current threat affects us all. Lord Draken.
Yes, yes, I know. He's moving through dimensions, conquering rangers. I have to admit, we've had so much fun watching you all scurry about.
His methods continue to put a massive strain on the grid, and his actions place all of existence at risk.
And here I held such high hopes for this conversation. If you think I'm scared of a Power Ranger, much less a Power Ranger ending reality, you're even more foolish than I've thought for the last 10,000 years!
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Finster Five. But the risk is worth the reward.
My lord, if I may, I look around and I see but a handful of the morphers we brought back for you.
Ah, yes. Well, you see, each ranger team accesses the morphin grid in a slightly different way. For our purposes, we will only require one morpher per team. In fact, utilizing any more will become incredibly unstable.
That would have been good to know before my forces risked their lives targeting entire teams.
Enough! Fewer morphers means fewer rangers to oppose us. I'm ready, Finster Five. Take me one step closer to my destiny.
Yes, my lord. My lord!
Remarkable. I can feel the strength coursing through me.
Glorious. Simply glorious.
How long until the next transfer?
A day at most. In the meantime, there is a situation in Corinth that requires your attention, my lord. The dragon cannons are on the verge of being compromised.
Then perhaps it's time for more specific reinforcements.
Keep targeting ranger teams. Return with all the morphers you can.
Our future depends on it.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is required. You have my word.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
Yes, my lord.
Fight!
You're not supposed to.
Mega's already ready!
SPD, Cat Ranger!
You and your weapons are no match for me.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
What do we got here?
Tyrannosaurus!
You have no idea the power I possess.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Valuable time.
Yeah.
with the power of snow.
You and your weapons are no match for me.
Three, two, one, fight!
Yeah!
warned.
Rangers, Mystic Force! We've got to work together!
Come on, guys! We're getting out of here!
No!
That is necessary. You know what they say. Too much pink power is dangerous.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah! hear what they say. Too much pink power is dangerous.
You and your weapons are no match for me.
Bow before your lord.
You know what they say. Too much pink power is dangerous.
3, 2, 1, fight! Mine! Out of my way!
Mega.
Out of my way. Die. Out of my way. Mine. Die. Mine. Out of my way. Come on!
And powerful sage of Eltar, now in hologram form and seeking my counsel. How the times have changed, Zordon.
Indeed, they have.
Trust me, witch. This isn't our first choice.
Yes! Do turn your snout up at me, in my throne room. A most wise decision, doggy. Finster! What do we have in the way of collars? Maybe a nice choker will help the commander remember his place.
Go ahead and try it. Please.
That's enough, Rita. We come before you today because the current threat affects us all. Lord Draken.
Yes, yes, I know. He's moving through dimensions, conquering rangers. I have to admit, we've had so much fun watching you all scurry about!
His methods continue to put a massive strain on the grid, and his actions place all of existence at risk.
And here I held such high hopes for this conversation. If you think I'm scared of a Power Ranger, much less a Power Ranger ending reality, you're even more foolish than I've thought for the last 10,000 years!
Lord Draken's powers are still rooted in your magic, or at least, the magic of his, Rita Repulsa.
What does that mean?
It means, in his world, he killed you. Did you not know that?
We have known each other for many years, Rita. I would not be here now if I believed there was another way. For the fate of reality, we need you to do what no one else has been able to accomplish. Rita, we need you to save us all.